All right, Metal on Down the Road. Review fans, subscribers. I'm on the throwback edition. Going back to the early days of hard rock. And what started it off for me of getting into rock through the 70s, thanks to my family. And one of my favorite songs from STYX, Sweet Madam Blue, is up next here. I've seen STYX so many times. Check out my video of I went to see Dennis DeYoung. I have this song live from him. In my opinion, STYX isn't STYX without Dennis DeYoung. But hey, like I said, everybody moves on. But I wish they'd get back together. That's one band I'd like to see these guys all back together, at least for one last hurrah. Because time is short. But what do you guys think of STYX? This is one of my all-time favorite STYX songs, Sweet Madam Blue, off the Equinox album. Let me know what you guys think. Metal fans that have been on this station, let me know what you think. Do you like the older rock and roll? Do you like the older hard rock? I guess they say these bands have become like corporate rock because they got so big, toured everywhere, sellouts, sellouts, and sellouts. Not music-wise, concert venue-wise. Let's get to it. Why I like this song. Again, I always talk about the singer. And Dennis DeYoung, this guy can sing. Like I said, go check out my video of this song. And this dude's in his 70s now and singing this song. Check it out. You'll be impressed. Let's get back to it.
Long ago, a word from your lips and the world turned around. But somehow you've changed, you're so far away. I long for the past and dream of a day.
You know, like what I said about STYX, man, the singing, Dennis DeYoung, Tommy Shaw, James Young. When you put those three together, their harmonies, incredible. That's why I think, man, when those guys sang together, it was freaking magic live. They sounded unreal. Just when you think this song is gonna be a nice mellow song, forget it. Here we go. There it is, STYX, Sweet Madam Blue. Incredible singing, incredible lyrics, incredible harmonies. Everything about this song, as I use the word, incredible. Not one bad word I could say about that song whatsoever. Let me know what you guys think. Me some comments, metal fans. Let me know what you think. I'm always open to all your opinions. What do you think about STYX? What do you think about this song? And if you want to hear some more stuff like this, let me know. I love this era of music. I grew up with it. But I also like everything new. And everybody's turning me on to that as well. So let me know. Subscribe. We'll get some more stuff on. But in the meantime, stay safe. Enjoy the evening. Peace.